Hello and welcome back to Backyard Basketball 2001, and we're playing against the Hammers. Let's get to it. Ricky has an increase. Everyone is good.
Hi-ho, basketball fans. I hope you brought your basketball shoes because we're about to tip off another great game of BBA basketball. Live from Sandy Flats, this is Sunny Day with my main man, Barry DeJay.
Barry DeJay in the broadcast booth, giving a big what's up to all the vertically challenged out there. Man, I'm sure glad this ain't one of them donkey basketball games. P.U. I had to cover one of them last week, and man, do those donkeys stink, and the players don't smell much better.
Couldn't have put it better myself, Barry. Yes, we have the Melonheads.
And they have Lisa Leslie, the pro. One of the pros on this.
She has it.
Stay in, Ricky. Okay, that was the first quarter.
We're in the second quarter.
Damn. having a good game so far. Alrighty. Stopping them. Having a good game so far.
Easy layup.
Could it go in?
Or actually, a great game. Out just in case. Oh man, she's fast.
Bye.
we guys gotta get a three. Or we can sub out. I would coach down to the wire.
There was a hole in their pocket.
Oh no, I'm scared right now. Oh god. Run! Run, 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 run. It's fun, fun, fun! Tuckers. See you all next time. Bye.